When you make a PDF, and Scribus thinks there is an issue, you will first see the preflight verifier. We looked at the preflight verifier in the last lecture. And in lecture 11, we looked at the difference between PDF version 1.3 and 1.4. We saw that PDF version 1.4 introduces transparency, which is a very important feature. So, what new feature has PDF version 1.5 got to offer? PDF version 1.5 will support layers. In this document, I have created three layers. I click on Save as PDF. We see that with PDF 1.4, the option to include layers is grayed out. When I set compatibility to 1.5, I can activate Include Layers. Now let's open the PDF in Acrobat Reader. I open the sidebar at the left. And I open Layers. I can now show and hide each layer. Note, that when a layer is locked, it will not save as a layer. And lastly, PDF version 1.6 can contain 3D objects. Let's see what happens when I deactivate color management. I see, the PDF X variants have become grayed out. So this tells us that the X variants can only be made when color management is activated. Let's have a look at what the X variants can do. PDF X1A is quite limited in that it doesn't accept RGB data nor transparency. And PDF X3 allows RGB, but not transparency. And PDF X4 is very interesting. PDF X4 is based on PDF 1.6 with added color management. PDF X4 accepts transparency, layers, and also RGB images. This means you can send your file as RGB, and the print house will convert it to CMYK. More and more print houses accept PDF X4 with color managed RGB images. And this could even lead to better printing results, because every printer has its own specific ICC profiles. But because not all print houses accept RGB images, we will look at both methods.